A championship in the Castle Cross. Red lights are on, they even only jumps to start away, but no, that Van Marden will lead after this first corner. Jarno Montero, and alongside Norman Nicholas, Charlie has long way clear at the start. And that is words, that is trying to anticipate. Jan Van Marden then will be our model leader. He comes further on the inside by a Jeremy Vignardi. Strong in race one, but is on the inside and will stay there. Stay off the brakes until he notices the chill's off us. Now he picks up one spot for the Dunton man. Away he goes. I'm afraid that didn't look like quite a free man. It does look like driver error.
It's in the rush, you're right, it's in that car.
And look what he's done to it. He's shunted that into the middle of the track. That's not, that's just as good as he can. Second place, with Harbaugh completes the podium, Barber in fourth place, and behind.